Well, here we go. Ranch cheesecake.
Ugh.
Missed out on it yesterday on National Cheesecake Day.
I'm going to take a bite.
I did take one little tiny bite just because there was a little sort of crumb. It's pretty good cheesecake, I'd say.
Mm-hmm.
So we added some ranch. we're recording video so you can watch the gloriousness of it later.
I'm not excited.
Ranch. It's the good stuff. It's Hidden Valley Ranch.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, okay. Get a bite with a fair amount of ranch on it.
Is that big enough?
You have, there's like a drop. Come on, dip it in the top at least.
I don't wanna! It's gonna be gross!
There. Okay, here we go.
Boo. No. Mm-mm.
After a while, all it tastes is cheesecake.
Like the texture with it, I don't like it.
After,
because you know cheesecake has a certain sort of like dense texture. I don't.
After a while, the cheesecake just said, "What ranch? I crush you." And it was not. I didn't even detect ranch by the time I was done chewing. I'm gonna eat all of the ranch portion of the slice, okay? And I'm gonna like goop it up real good, get as much on there as I can.
I don't.
It was weird.
I don't like it.
Same thing. Like after a while, the ranch has just been.
I'm just eating a piece of the ranch. And it has a weird aftertaste, I feel like.
The only aftertaste I detect is cheesecake. Like, when it's over.
I don't know. I think, though, like. I don't even know for sure, but like. Because ranch has a bit of, like, an oniony factor a little bit, mm-hmm. and that kind of I can't dig with the cheesecake.
Yeah. I mean, initially it's not good.
It's like onion. It's like an oniony, garlicky thing just, that happens.
Just come on, toughen up.
I don't want to. I already did a bite. I did. I played along, and I didn't like it. So now I'm eating the part around the ranch.
Well, you can scrape the ranch off and eat the innards. Just skin the cheesecake and then eat the rest.
Not a fan.
Okay. I've got a bottle of Hershey syrup over here too. If you want to pile it on. So there you go. Is it better with ranch?
And I proved my hypothesis correct that it was not better with ranch.
I would agree with you. It's not better with ranch because the cheesecake is already so good. Like it's like greater than ranch. You know. There are a few things I would say that about ranch. Cheesecake is one of them for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All right.
Also, real quick, we've gotten like 3 or 4 text messages. There's a bad accident on 229. So, heading north by Cliff, we just got a message. So, be careful.
Okay.
Take a different route if you can.